Seattle Hemp Fest.
And you are a videographer.
Yeah, I'm a filmmaker and a writer and a journalist. I was the editor-in-chief of HighTimes for about 16 years. And I started an event called the Cannabis Cup in Amsterdam, which happens every Thanksgiving. I invite you to come to my event and get to vote on the world's greatest pod. I got a book out. It's basically everything I know. It's called The Octopus Conspiracy. It's really the story of my life, the ceremonies that I've created, and also the investigations, political investigations that I've done, and what's really going on in the world, and why is it that cannabis, the most beneficial plant in the world, has been illegal for 2,000 years, and possession of it has been tantamount to suicide. You know, what forces create this? So, I hope you get a chance to check it out. Octopusconspiracy.com.
That's where they can go buy the book?
That's my website.
Can they read excerpts?
Yes. It's got hundreds and hundreds of pictures.
What did he say?
Very interesting book, I guarantee. If you read this book, you're going to find something in there important.
What does it cost?
$20. But they're selling here at the Seattle Hemp Fest for $15.
Wow. Can you get it on Amazon?
Yes. It's probably about 15 on Amazon.
Can you recite any reviews that people have written?
This just came out. It's only been reviewed by one publication, the Woodstock Times. Which, and that review's up on my website, but you know, they gave it a rave.
Let's talk about the camera you've got.
I've been shooting with the same camera for about 5 years now, so I...
Can you get it closer to you so we can do it?
It's a Sony VX2000. It's essentially the same camera they sell today as the Sony VX2000. This is the original Warhorse right here. And probably going to have to go soon. I'm probably going to jump to a 24p camera like the Panasonic at some point. Pictures are getting a little bit too good on the other cameras around this price range.
You gonna go with high def?
You know, it's either you either go one way or the other right now. But the fact is that high def in its initial years will be run by the major corporations, Disney and stuff like that, and all the high def projects will be their projects because it's a more expensive technology. So there'll be a divide between high def and consumer video, prosumer video, just like there is between beta and mini DV. So that's what they're doing now. They're pairing their high def so they can jump to their technology.
Okay, we're going to cut. Okay, so we don't want to cut. So we're going to close it up.
Okay.
Closing comments.
If you're interested in the history of the counterculture, what it means, what it's all about, I really suggest you check out Octopus Conspiracy. OctopusConspiracy.com.
Where are you from?
I live in Woodstock, New York. But I work out of New York City. High Times Magazine.
Is it a nice lifestyle?
Yeah. It's all right.
How long have you been doing it?
I mean, right now, I work out of my house because I got kids. So.
How long have you been doing this?
Marijuana? Legalization, you mean?
As a editor, been, reporter, or a journalist?
Started my first underground newspaper when I was 16 years old. Eventually got distributed in 4 high schools.